Twin Rivers is currently facing, like many districts throughout the state, declining enrollment, budget reductions, and aging facilities. As a result, Twin Rivers Unified School District Board of Trustees has formed a student housing committee aimed at the critical task of reviewing the board's policy on student housing issues, such as optimal school size, optimal school grade configurations, school consolidation, school boundaries and staffing. Specifically, the charge of the Student Housing Committee was to recommend school and grade configurations that would be standardized within the district, which is not the current situation. The first option includes K-5, 6-8, 9-12 schools. The second option includes K-6, 7-8, 9-12 schools. The third option includes K-8, 9-12 schools. The fourth option is no change to current school and grade configurations. On May 7th, the Board of Trustees met and determined they needed more community input before a policy was recommended. So, we are asking you to be part of the conversation. Please share your thoughts on what you believe the optimal school configuration is. What perspectives do we need to consider when making a decision? We are working with Thought Exchange to be able to share with the Board of Trustees how the community feels about school configurations. From this, the board will be able to make an informed decision on any policy changes as we look to provide great services and supports to our students.